A West Palm Beach man is starting his life sentence in prison, convicted in the deadly shooting of an ice cream man. A Palm Beach County judge sentenced 21-year-old Frank Collins. Authorities say Collins and another man opened fire on the victim's ice cream truck in 2008. Authorities believe the other shooter fled to the Bahamas.